I would like to now welcome Jaideep ji, you know, who's been in the industry for more than 25-30 odd years and who's been an expert. So Jaideep ji, a lot of questions are there in our mind, in the participants' mind, and very few questions which I would want to, you know, probably ask you, and also want to have the insight from you. What do you feel about the market? So, you know, I want to understand, Jaideep ji, what are the different innovative way of marketing can be done at this time, you know, during what we are going through right now? If you can just throw some light on this.
So, first of all, thank you for having me over, and to all the participants, please accept my wishes for a very safe and healthy life ahead. Answering the question, what are the innovative ways which real estate can move forward with? So if you see, innovation by its very nature has three important aspects. One is understanding the current consumer sentiment and his needs, based on which number two is implementing the right solutions, and third is the timing. Real estate per se, I think there's good news. We've been doing a lot of good work. Immediately as the lockdown was announced, I've seen the entire real estate fraternity coming together and, you know, helping the consumer, showing him that he is our extended family member, by helping him to give him ideas of how innovative ways he can use the space he has, how to use his time innovatively, the do's and don'ts of COVID. So the builder fraternity has inspired, motivated the consumer throughout his journey from the last whatever 30-40 days. So empathy, by its very nature, I think it's a very innovative behavior. So when it comes to innovation, I would say there are three important aspects of innovation. One is the understanding the current consumer mindset, implementing the right solutions, and the third is the timing. So when it comes to real estate per se, I think every real estate developer in this country today has shown empathy in terms of behavior. I've personally seen and been a part of it. The communication which is going on social media is about showing people what to do during the lockdown period. How can you innovatively use the space you have, innovative use of time. So in terms of behavior, there has been a major shift from the real estate industry towards this customer. Number two, everyone is getting ready for the digital transformation. So using e-virtual sites coming up, online sales are happening. Virtual site visits already started. So there is a huge new way of transformation which is going to happen in real estate, which is going to be very innovative. The entire customer experience of a site visit is going to change. The only challenge which I see here is how real can you make the virtual world? Because today we are used to physically going and seeing the site, inspecting the neighborhood, the views. Now to get all that on a virtual platform is going to be a very interesting challenge, which I think every real estate developer, including Prosti, is trying to adapt to. And the third is timing. So if you're trying to address your customers in today's time, he's at home with his family. He's not on the traditional platforms where he used to be during Jan and February. He's somewhere on health sites, on news sites, on spiritual sites. Maybe we'll have to reorient our messaging to him on those platforms. So these are the new innovative ways of thinking of how to talk, communicate, and get a new lead into the place in terms of real estate.
So what I understand is basically due to this lockdown and COVID-19, there are a lot of people who may still not step out of the houses post the lockdown also. Things will go a little slow, but yes, people are or have started now inquiring or searching for homes online, and also there are bookings which are happening online. I'm sure all the channel partner friends will be aware. A lot of you all are working in the real estate market and have done deals also. We have done few deals as well online. So I think this is a way forward in the real estate industry, not a actual physical site visit, which used to be there, or which was the mindset or is the mindset that will change slowly, gradually. It may not change overnight, but we have to work towards it.
Yeah. So there'll be two worlds. You know, physical can never vanish from real estate. So it's going to be a digital world, which I say. So physical will remain, but digital will also be a part of the experience. Awesome.